All right, YouTube, we're here. We're doing Tunic. Just tried doing it just now. That's why we have a game we can continue. You can call it a test, but really I failed to record the desktop audio. Thankfully, we only got about 3-4 minutes in. I'm just wandering around from the starting area. But, so I'm going to try and do this again. From the looks of it, everything was functioning properly this time. All right. So what we learned in that 4-minute little mishap was A is roll. There's a stick in here. Language is like runic gibberish or something. And then I'm gonna screw up the menuing often if I don't remember about this weird little quirk that this game has where that's right, it's left bumper. Right, so you enter the menu with left bumper, not the pause button. And to equip something, right, you hit the, you know, the buttons. But notice how one of them is B. And typically, when you're exiting a menu, you can hit B to go back. So I'm going to be equipping stuff, and I'm going to constantly hit B to leave the menu, and I'm going to have to re-equip everything. After botching it, it just hit left bumper again to exit the menu. I didn't read this sign last time. I know that door's locked. Hero's Grave. Okay. What does this say? Here we got town. Alright, and then this is a save point. Which we can get some health. Yeah, and then one thing we did was this. So they will play around with this camera angle. That's one thing I know. Is that there will be a bunch of like little secrets that they will hide with the camera angle. Last time this was a tooth. Is it a tooth again? Yeah, okay. I'm basically just going back to where I was. The other thing we did was go into this room. Let's see if I can notice anything new. Well, I'll just explain the same thing I explained prior, was that I've seen this being run at a GDQ. I don't remember if it was AGDQ or SGDQ. I think it was SGDQ because it was the most recent one. And the only thing I remember is that there's a puzzle in here and the marks on the wall mean something regarding the solution. But do I know how to go about it? No. So. Right, and that's when I realized that I didn't have desktop audio. Okay. Well, I only have a stick. That's kind of rude. I feel that we're not supposed to go over there, though. I guess that's the only way we can go? Question mark? Oh, that's right. We can run. Even think about running. Some use stamina either, that's great. We have like a little cute in-game manual. And half of it you still can't read. At page 10 and 11. Ring the east bell, ring the west bell. Is the power to defy death. Oh, okay. Magic points, we don't have that. Prize treasure thing we don't know. That's us. Great equipment, magic potion, focus preview. Everything hurts when I'm tired. Yeah, that's just a fact of life. It's literally me right now. I was going to go for a walk earlier to get like and just to go around for a walk. Okay, we got a little, looks like a fur hat. The other one's like a raccoon fur hats. That's us. But anyways, I was gonna go for a walk earlier today, and I realized that like I have to go somewhere tomorrow anyways. Like I might as well go for, but it wasn't like a walk just for the sake of walking. I was thinking like, oh, I'm gonna, you know, go and take my bottles of water, my empty bottles of water. You go around for a walk and stop by a building, go to the water fountain there and get some water. And I was like, I have to go into the outside world tomorrow anyways, or something. So I can just do it tomorrow. I'm kind of tired. What's the deal with this now? Or is this what the room talks about? I remember there's something, there's a puzzle with these things. I don't know what. That's where we came from. What does this say? Cool. This is like a wind vane. I'm wondering why I would like... Oh, here we go. Trolls, we know that, knew that. I'm assuming lets us move. Shield, which we don't have. Potion. Okay. Now we can zoom in. Wait, hold on. Before we go down there, what's up here? Dead end. Okay. This can heal. East Forest. Okay. Oh, here we go. Here's something. Not sure if I should be fighting here. Oh, shh. No, I shouldn't be opening the menu during fighting. That I already knew. No. Okay. No. Stop. No, I'm gonna fucking die because the fucking menu. X. Why is it left bumper? Like really, why isn't it? Oh, because that opens up the manual. The pause button opens up the manual, that's why. What? Okay. I don't know why that confused me for a second. What do you mean I'm in a different location? Something? No. So I save on the other side of this mosh pit. Target lock. Focus and evade. And focus and block. Stamina points. You can always attacking without stamina. Moment of safety. Chakra dust. Okay, so we can dodge with that. Only doing the first half of it though. Flinch, knocked over. Stability 25% HP. Okay. So I guess the lower our HP, the more likely we are to be stunned or whatever. Nope, not dealing with you. Could even go in there. Oh my. Okay, nope. Well, if we not. Okay, this is kind of bad actually. Everything respawns. Okay. Alright, we have to do like combat. Okay, so those ones swing twice. Fuck, that's not the swing button. Bullshit. Third time is the charm. Okay, swing, dodge twice, swing, dodge twice, swing, dodge, little attack twice, got him. One, two, one, two. Can I fight you two one at a time, please? of stamina. Okay. Yeah, I just want you. Okay. Okay, now what do we do about this fella over here? I don't think we can go there. And you go up there. Okay, leave me alone. Go back down there, though. Leave me alone. Okay, cool. We got a sword. What else can we do? Here lies the hero. Alright, menu is this. I really like that. I like these little jelly physics that the bushes have. Just kind of bounces like a cube of jello. Okay, you can cut those too, huh? Honestly, I wouldn't mind having just like a cutting the grass or like chopping down bushes simulator if the bushes and grass were like this. Something. Looks like a candle of sorts. Oh, that caught their attention. Yes, that's right. Funnel up the stairs one at a time. Keep swinging, just keep swinging. Oh, how did we make it out alive? That was close. Okay. Staying away from there. Oh, I do see this, though. Cut down every single bush and patch of grass that I can. I see this. Oh. Oh, you have a shield. What's the deal with you? I'm not gonna try and figure out what the deal with him is. He looks like a more advanced enemy. The two little candles. The two little dudes. How do I get to that one? I'm just gonna avoid you. We now two shot these. Is there anything hidden here? Oh, there is. Look at that. We got another hat thing. Alright, this is the thing. We can equip them for what it's worth. Oh, these might be bombs. If they're equipable. I assume this gives us our health back. The stick. Here. A lot of money. I didn't even notice this. We can only see their health bar for like in that like locked combat stance camera angle thing. Sir, I hope there's a checkpoint in here now. I feel like I've made it pretty far. Okay, cool. We have a passageway up here, though. I'm gonna go heal, because I feel like it. Also, now we can one-shot these guys. And bully them. I wonder if the grass and the bushes respawn. I bet you they do. What the hell? Oh, did I cut the sign? Oops. I have cut the sign. We'll never know what it says. Or what it said. Oh no, everything stays cut. I just want to go on my adventure. Actually, I'll take you though. Yeah. Guardhouse 1. Okay. A really big dude and a small dude. I want to fight the small dude first. Can I fight the small dude first? Okay. Oh shit. Oh no. Where you just want to follow it up with the thrust. You did that one time. That's where I lost most of my health. It's from that one combo we did. Cool, I already had one of those. Surely. Hmm. East bell tower is here. This is where we were earlier. Hey. Ring strike. Okay. Oh, okay, that's how we get down. Very pretty. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. I stand somewhere better. There we go, about as good as we can get. Look at that, I'm fucking, what is it? Is it down B? Or shine? Good reference. Good reference, me. You really nailed it. Oh, I just realized that we have no health. Anything here? Oh, you bet there is. Wait, is there? No. There's no enemy. Okay. Okay. I need to go heal. Potions. Imagine if there was fall damage for some reason. I'll just run around real quick. The sign responds though. Oh, the barrels respawn. That's still going. All right. I wonder if it checked it off. Aw, boo. It would have been cool if we like had little check marks there now. And then we have to ring the west bell. Old house, flooded well, dark tomb, west garden, question mark. Shot him through the bushes. I'm gonna try and keep him trapped in there as like a pet of some sort. What do we get? Oh, it's a map. Okay. West Garden is over there. Makes sense. We're over there. Yeah. Anything here? Oh, this is like a little bubble level. Alright, we're back here then. You get something for cutting all the bushes in the grass. At least a little Easter egg. I don't know why it saves the fact that you cut them. It didn't matter. Me now. That bothers me now. The asset for the cut grass is just a flat image of a circle with another circle behind it. Set to the side so it looks like a shadow. And just look, it's floating above the grass now. I'm never gonna unsee it. Wait a minute, the fact that it has a shadow implies that it's floating above the ground. Places. Oh. Well, I just threw bombs in there. I thought I had an idea for a second. No. Thought maybe you hit the D-pad or something. access there. And back here. How do I get down there? It's the real question. I think there's a door in that one wall. We can't see that well. Question is, how do we get to that door? Oh, the statue's eyes lit up. Seriously, what the hell is this? Like an invisible bridge situation. Nope. Hello, dude. What the fuck is... Wait, no. Are you serious? This is the shop. Okay. Damn. Fireworks and or TNT and a potion. I threw two bombs away. Oh, we get three, okay. I threw two bombs away, I need to get those back, I guess. Listen to them. Wait, is it? Oh, it is. I don't know where we're going. Should we even be here? Technology like that existed. Oh shit, there's another one. I did find whatever this is. Money. What is this? See the danger. Oh, you can't. Oh, you cannot run in this.
think it.
Think it through. No, I'm not even gonna try. Oh, that's right now. There's a U. Okay. It's us. I don't have enough health to fight this one, though. I'm gonna leave it be. Oh, there's the thing. This side, anything? No. Another telescope. Can we get there from like that hidden area that we went to? That seems like a later thing. Actually, I just realized that my health is low. I'm out of here. Out of here, we'll heal up the statue and then reconvene. Reconvene next episode.